Welcome to Monday with Michelle on Out Late But Great. Hope you guys are doing well and had a nice weekend. Okay, so this topic this week was brought to us by Jason, and it's from a viewer who wishes to remain anonymous. So it goes like this. Have you ever gotten out of a relationship, whether it be they break up with you or you break up with them? Did you feel it was not over and you wanted that person back? How did you go about bringing up the subject, and how did it go? Wow, we could talk for a long time about this, right? Well, you know, all of us, by the time we get to a certain age, undoubtedly, unless you were with your high school sweetheart and you're, you know, in your middle age years, have probably gone through a breakup of some kind, no matter who decided that it was time to break up. I don't know, for me, in the past, I, sadly to say, was always the dumper. And I don't know why that is. I think I was less willing to settle for something that I didn't think was exactly right for me. And many times in the past, I'd be with somebody and did meet somebody else that I felt was a better match for me, and I broke it off with the person because I would start getting feelings or whatever. And actually, this past, this past marriage that I had when I was with a man for, you know, 13, 14 years, was actually the first time probably ever that I had a clean break, because I knew that it was not going to work any longer before I started getting involved with someone else. And I think Wolfie is at the door. Yes, he is. I don't know if you can see him back there. He says, "Mom, let me in." So I'm gonna let him in. I'll be right back. It's like, how does he know this? He's upstairs sleeping, and I come downstairs into the studio to film this, and the next thing you know, he's at the door. So he's got supersonic hearing or something, so he's down with us now. So that was my marriage with my ex was the first relationship basically ever that I made a clean break, and for obvious reasons, because it was the first time, clearly, that I was ever coming out. It was the first time that I admitted that I really needed to be true to who I was, and it was becoming very apparent that who I really am was someone that needed to be with a woman. And so over the years, that urgency became just more and more apparent. And so it's always good when you can have a clean break and not get involved with someone else before and then break up, because, you know, that's not fair to the other party. And I have had a lot of guilt about that in the past. So to get back to Jason's question, yes, I have done what this viewer asked, where I broke up with somebody and it became apparent really soon, that maybe I shouldn't have left the relationship as soon as I did. And I had regret and remorse, and I tried to get back together with that person. And obviously I'm not with any of those people anymore, so I can't say that any of those times was actually successful. But I only had one time where I got back with the person and I felt like it was gonna possibly work, but then it didn't take very long before it was kind of clear that there was a reason why we broke up in the first place. So my general personal tendency is to think that if it didn't work the first time, it probably won't work the second time, but that is just from my experience, which is, you know, just very limited, obviously, to me. So I'm sure that there are tons of people that have been apart and then have gotten back together and remarried or whatever and stayed together. And if any of you know any of these people, or you are one of these people, please do a video response or write in the comments about that, because I really like to hear of someone who has a successful relationship with somebody that they had a relationship with prior, you know, before a breakup. And so it probably all depends on the two parties, quite honestly. They both have to want to get back together, on, you know, clearly. If the one person is just feeling like maybe they dumped this other person too soon, or wasn't thinking everything out, or just didn't know how it was going to be once they broke up, then there's no harm or nothing wrong with going back to this other person and sitting down and talking with them and asking if they still have feelings and if getting back together is an option, or if they've thought about them as much as they've thought about the other party. And you know, there, luckily for relationships, there is no black and white. It's all a case by case basis. So throw out all the rules, throw out anything that you know to be true in the past, and just talk to each other one-on-one and really, you know, get down to the nitty-gritty about why you broke up, and if you broke up for reasons that could be worked on, or if you could seek counseling together, or if possibly you don't know what you have until it's gone sometimes, you know? And that could be true for both of you. So I wish the viewer, if they're watching, the best of luck. And, you know, just don't worry about what's normally done or the rule book. You know, just go with what's in your heart. Would love any input from anybody else who's gone through this, and I'm sure the viewers would too. Have a great day, everybody. Peace.